everyone, my name is Olking and welcome back to another Bleach Brave Souls video, and it's another summoning video. Alright, so today I'm going to summon on Senna, because I really want that link. So let's do it. Alright, Yusuke, I hope you give me what I want. I'm gonna do a couple of singles, because multis are only good when the drop rate is increased. So when it's 6%, so when it's the end of the month, summon selection coming, then that's the right time to do multis. But when it's a normal summon selection, then singles are the best option. So that's the third single, that was first her. Let's continue. This is number 10, and the 10th single is a 3-star. Now then, should I keep doing singles? Yeah, let's do it. I'll spend a little bit more, and that's a 4-star, no! Alright, that was really close. Come on, please. Give me Senna. I really need you as a link. No, that's another 4-star. That really tricked me. I don't want to spend a lot of herbs. And I really need the link though, so. Come on, please. And yep, I'm gonna do a con multi. Come on, con. Con and Tistia, please, come on. Last single. 3-star. Oh, wow. Welp. I guess that's it, guys. Oh my god. I spent 500 spirit herbs. Go do a multi, but oh my god. I also have some accessories that I'm going to spend sometime in the future, and yeah, it's something good as well, but I'm not going to use them yet, and I'll make a video when I use them and when the right time comes. And you may be wondering when is the right time for me to do a video. That's when I decide to make this video. But anyways, now I really want this link. I have Isane, I have this Yoruichi, but I need that Senna. Yeah. You know what? YOLO. No. No. Oh my god, 750 spirit orbs. Oh my god. I'm done. No. So it seems like today I was unlucky, but I really hope, I mean, that will change for sure in the future. So best of luck to you guys if you try to pull them, and yeah, what else can I say? I'm actually a little bit disappointed. I did singles, did a multi. Well, that's disappointing. Oh well, what can you do? That's what Caleb does. But anyways, that's it for this video. When something hyped comes out, maybe I'll do a video about it. But till next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye bye.